The 65th U.S. Girls Junior Championship will be played at Sycamore Hills Golf Club in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Sycamore Hills previously hosted the 2009 USGA Women's State Team Championship. The golf course was designed by Jack Nicklaus and it opened in 1989. The course will play at par 72 and will be set up at a maximum yardage of 6,312 yards for the Girls Junior Championship. Players will find a parkland course, a variety of different holes. We do have some water hazard features throughout the course, some creeks, some ponds. One of the key architectural features of the course is the green complexes. All the green complexes are well bunkered. They present some undulating features as well. So players will really have to be on target with their approach shots in order to avoid trouble around the greens. Certainly hitting the fairways will be a key to setting up those approach shots and having a successful approach to the green complexes. Players who miss fairway will be faced with thick 3-inch rough. Sycamore Hills also has many, many trees around the fairways. So a player who is faced with tree trouble will have to negotiate getting the ball back into play. The golf course superintendent and the staff there do a great job maintaining the course and championship conditions year round. And July in Indiana can bring some hot temperatures. So with a little help from Mother Nature leading into the championship, we will have some firm and fast conditions. The USGA had a wonderful experience with the women's state team in 2009. We're excited to be going back to Sycamore Hills. This will also be the second time that the US Girls Junior Championship will be held in Indiana, a great state for golf, and Sycamore Hills and the Fort Wayne community will be a wonderful support and partner for the championship.